takes the three and misses that one. Brown the other way, leading by one. Pass the foul. Oh boy, Brown threw a cross body block into Radinovich, but got a piece of the ball. They call it a tie-up. That's the aggressive defense Bruce Weber loves. Hassan Adams from the side hits the tray. Been a sensational game as these two outstanding teams fight for the right to play in the Final Four against Louisville. Boy, this is like a heavyweight bout. Adams with a pass to McClellan. Bad job of limiting Illinois to one shot. Although Celine Stoudemire has not grabbed a ton of defensive rebounds, the one he's grabbed has been big. Fry moving outside to shoot and hit a three. He has done it all. Channing Fry with 20. And the biggest lead of the game is now 70-58. Luther has another three, and he hits this one. They're going to chew up. No, Harris has another steal. Luther has. Hope still vibrates for these Illini fans. A 7-point lead, 121 to go. Stoudemire trying to keep the ball because, oh, they don't call the foul, and Dee Brown gets two. Oh, my. 45 seconds left. A 3-point game. What a comeback by Illinois. They were down by 15. You know with under a minute that Illinois is going to be slapping at the ball without worrying about a foul. And Dee Brown slaps it for Mustafa Shakur. The nice pass by Darren Williams. And all of a sudden, we've got a one-possession game. The Illini showing the heart of a champion. Can they do it with time running out? There is off. Ingram to bat the ball away. Williams to tie it with a three. He does! To decide the team that advances to the Final Four. Illinois has made up 15 points in the last 4 minutes. Timeout, Arizona. Here's the lob pass. Over the top, and Jack Ingram with his left hand had Channing Frye's jersey. It wasn't called, but Ingram with the screen to free up Darren Williams, and all of a sudden we are tied at 80. What an incredible run by Illinois. Way off the ball. Frye to throw the ball to Williams. Stoudemire, no foul. Adams counts it, no, it's short. We go to overtime. Just as game one between West Virginia and Louisville went overtime. Whoa! Beautiful pass by Stoudemire, and Fry jams it down. Arizona back in front by one. Williams, he has gone for the three, and he hits again. 22 for Darren Williams. And the other guy that has been just a warrior, Luther has Stoudemire. Well off the mark, but Adams flies in and scores. It's a 1-point game. 51 seconds offense. One figure that has to go through Celine Stoudemire's hand. 10 seconds. Shakur, 8 seconds. Adams with three. He's got to hurry. Finally forced to shoot. And the ball game is over. Illinois in overtime advances to the Final Four. It's the final countdown. Packers defense did it again. Denied Arizona a good shot at the buzzer and win it 90-89.